Basu himself is a remarkably dynamic politician, one of its kind that you have in India. And actually, you can see the effect of that dynamism in terms of how Andhra Pradesh has done globally. The global presence of people from here is today very, very palpable. In fact, in New York, not even Queens, in Manhattan, there is a stretch from Lexington Avenue, about 32nd Avenue to 32nd Street to 20th Street, where I have a strong feeling that the second most common language spoken is Telugu, after English. I have not checked it statistically, but that's my impression. And that is really the globalization of the region that has been achieved. I should also tell you that before I went into the policy world, chief economic advisor in India and the World Bank, it's very rare for a politician to want to meet. After that, I would meet lots of politicians and ministers, but during that time, there were two politicians who stand out who met me purely to discuss economic ideas. One of them was Chandra Babu Naidu, the other was Nitish Kumar, who had met me. India's